A weak and suffering digestive prowess is a problem too common among millennials. It all goes to our diets as we are having less and less fiber and more junk and highly processed foods. Acidity, bloating, constipation and nausea are everyday problems. Though there are many supplements available on the market shelves that will relieve you of these discomforts, the ideal way to correct them is through diet. Add the following foods to your everyday diet in order to get your digestive system back in order. 9 foods for smooth digestion. 9. Banana. If you have a digestive problem, your thumb rule must be a banana a day to keep the problem at bay. Bananas are very effective in treating gastric problems as they are helpful in restoring bowel function and can help treat diarrhea. They are rich in electrolytes and potassium, which help in restoring good digestive health. 8. Yogurt. Yogurt has bacteria that are essentially good for your gut. It has billions of such bacteria which can replenish the flora of your gastrointestinal tract. It is really healthy for your overall health also and must be included in your everyday diet. 7. Whole grains. These include brown rice, oats, and whole grain or whole wheat bread. They are very rich in fiber and hence, are very effective in curing digestive problems, such as bloating, nausea, and gas. However, if you have celiac disease or gluten intolerance, you must not take these. 6. Ginger. This is a spice that has many benefits for digestive health. It can help cure motion sickness, nausea, vomiting, gas, and loss of appetite. However, you must have it in moderate quantities. The ideal consumption would be 2 to 3 grams every day. If you have more than that, it may cause heartburn. 5. Avocado. Avocados are among the best sources of fiber in fruits. It is super rich in fiber along with healthy monounsaturated fats. Besides, it can help convert beta-carotene into vitamin A. This helps in maintaining a mucosal lining in the gastrointestinal tract, which helps in the digestive processes. 4. Carrot. We are usually told to have carrots if the power of our spectacles is a very big number. Though they are good for the eyes, they are also good for digestion. They are a very good source of fiber and antioxidants, and can help you maintain good digestive health. 3. Lemon water. Lemon is a good source of vitamin C and water helps facilitate digestion. When you combine the two, they make into a very good concoction to relieve digestive problems. Mix lemon juice with lukewarm water and have it every morning. 2. Hot water. The best and easiest way to relieve digestive problems is by sipping hot water. Take 1 to 2 glasses of hot water first thing in the morning or sip it throughout the day. This will soothe many kinds of digestive discomforts. 1. Tomato. Loaded with magnesium and potassium. Tomatoes are very healthy for not only your stomach but overall health. They contain many minerals and nutrients like lycopene which aid in the digestive process. If you found this video is helpful to you, please hit subscribe button and share it with your dearest one.